If you haven't watched it already, please watch on our website, not in the member site, but on the public site. If you go to the performances tab or whatever it is, samples, this one's there, it's beautifully photographed.
It's on YouTube too.
I'm sure, well, that's where it's stored, yeah. And, okay, when you sing this, how are you going to hold your folder?
Not.
So why don't you have it memorized?
Because you haven't done it.
We've done it like 3 times. We need to do like we did.
Okay, are you going to memorize it here?
No.
No.
Where are you going to memorize it?
At home, or in our car.
Why haven't you done it yet?
Always been memorized.
Okay, so if you haven't done it yet, would you please, this week? We don't have to put it off till closer to the, you know the best way of actually memorizing something for performance? Learn it, forget it, learn it again. Because the second time you learn it, it really comes back and says. So memorize it now, you'll memorize a few bad things, that's all right, and then you'll, you know, whatever, and then you'll do it again right before you perform it, and boy, it'll be right there. So memorize it now, so that you can forget it. You can memorize it again. We'll sing God Who Was Rich for our closing hymn.
Do what?
After which we'll ask Melissa to get on with it.
She's over there.
Thank you for doing everything tonight, Rob. Wait, no, Sally did once.
Yeah, I did tell you up to.
Thank you.
We thank you for this gathering together, that we can mingle our voices in song, and we're grateful that Gregor was willing to step in and direct us. We pray for Lori, that she will be better, and anyone else who wasn't here tonight, that they can return next week. We love you so much. We're grateful to have the gospel in our lives, and pray that we can share it with those around us. And we say these things in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Hi, why she's so tired?
That one, yeah. Once you get it, it makes total sense.
Anybody who's paying by check or cash can pay me now. If you want to pay by credit card, we're going to have to charge a 2.5% surcharge on your total, because that's what you lose in the transaction. So anyway, you can pay any way you want. You can pay next week. That's, I was not prepared for this evening, but if you have it,
well,
pay.
I mean, we
have to
do support.
Sure.
So we should probably stop this.
I'm not really talking to anybody about it. I had a wave and somebody